to talk about his new movie is the man himself. Who?
Mike Joe!
good morning. Thanks for stopping by. Now, you're from here. You're from the north side. You know he's a local rapper, but now? Please, come on! Tell us about it.
It's crazy. I mean, so some people, they look at me as bigger than I am, but I just look at myself as still Mike Jones. You know, I started, you know, came out with the Who's Mike Jones. We went 2 times platinum with that one. After that, you know, I wanted to let the world really see who Mike Jones is from a visual aspect, so that's what I wanted to do.
So what's the movie about?
Yeah, the movie is basically just showing everyone, you know what I'm saying, I'm basically just giving people the key to the American dream, and I'm letting them know about Mike Jones. You know, I could have made a movie about me having 100 cars and 100 women, but I want to really give somebody something that they can take and be like, man, I really learned something from that.
So is this a visual biography, so to speak?
Yeah. And my grandmother, she passed away, but my grandmother, she was the one who really, you know, got me to say my name and told me to do the number and everything.